everyone, this is Vegito here bringing you some Kanto Cup battles. This is the team I was using for a Kanto Cup for a while, of a Shadow Nidoqueen, Lapras and Hypno in the back. Hypno is a safe choice. Now let's get into the battle. So here I'm going with the mirror match of a Nidoqueen. So I'm just baiting a move of a Poison Fang. So there is nothing much. I'm not going for a Earth Power, and my opponent is also baiting. So I actually decided to catch the Earth Power on Lapras, and here comes the Machamp, and I'm just going with the Surf to chip it down. I have a Hypno in the back. It will actually take him down easily. So let's see what's in the back. So here is the Muk, Alolan Muk. So I actually decided to snipe the Earth Power to take him down because I don't have a good answer for the Muk, and the opponent decided to quit. Let's get into the next match. So we have Lapras in the lead. It's a bad matchup, so I'm gonna switch into Hypno, and it's a Hypno mirror match. So let's see what he throws. He has Ice Punch, and I am farming and going for a Shadow Ball. I think he will shield. Yes, he shielded that. And here is another Ice Punch actually. No, it was a Shadow Ball. So I actually decided to go with the Lapras. I'm going to use a Surf to take him down. Actually, it will not take him down. It's going to be... I'm not using a shield. It's actually all on Nidoqueen to take him other Lapras down. Actually, Nidoqueen takes super effective damage from the Lapras, but the Poison Fang is a really powerful move. So going for another Poison Fang to chip it down. It actually debuffs the opponent's defense. Now shield it, and I'm going to farm to the Earth Power and going to one shot this Raichu. And here goes, and the Raichu is gone. Get into the another battle, and we have Snorlax in the lead. Actually, this is a pretty decent matchup. I'm just going to spam this Poison Fang and lower the opponent's defense. And actually, Shadow Nidoqueen is not that bulky as a normal Nidoqueen. So if he decided to shield this, then I'm gonna shield this too. And he actually tried to snipe with the Hypno, but I'm going with the Lapras, and he has a Fire Punch, not an Electric Punch. So I actually don't have a Skull Bash. I have a Ice Beam, and I'm not gonna TM that Ice Beam because it is a light move, and actually take down the Hypno. And here's the Ninetales, and just going to chip it down with this Surf as it take resisted damage. And here comes the Snorlax, and I decided to shield, and going to take that Ninetales with the Shadow Ball. And let's go into the next battle. And here we have Vaporeon in the lead, and just going for the Thunder Punch. I'm not gonna use this Shadow Ball again. The Thunder Punch, and opponent decided to shield, double shielded the Vaporeon, so I'm gonna shield my Hypno. The opponent decided to come with Hypno, and it was just a thunder punch. And yes, I got the shadow ball and took, and he actually barely survived that shadow ball. Now I'm going to come with the Lapras and farm it down. And what is in the bike? It's Nidoqueen. I'm gonna one shot him with the ice beam, and it's done, it's gone. Let's get into the next battle. And here we have a Primeape. This is actually good matchup, and he decided to swap into Hypno, and I'm going with my Hypno, and I'm going to bait with the Thunder Punch, and he actually decided to shield. Now let's go, and he is actually using the Ice Punch. Now I'm not gonna shield this. Okay, it was Ice Punch, and I'm gonna go with the Shadow Ball. He will not shield, and he barely survived with the 1 HP, and he will have both the punches. And here is the Sandlash. And actually the Sandlash is really strong against my team. He actually beats the Nidoqueen and take resisted damage from the Lapras, and Hypno actually Hypno also can't do much against him. Only Shadow Ball will do a pretty decent damage. And here comes the Primeape, and I'm gonna come with the Nidoqueen. Not gonna shield that, and just going with the Poison Fang. And the opponent decided to shield, just going to sack drop the Hypno. That was the only win condition, I guess. He has a double move, and he also tried to sack drop, but it didn't work. And let's go, and I won. Let's go. Let's do the next battle. Let's see, here we have a Ninetales, a Shadow Ninetales. Just going with the Poison Fang to drop down his defense, and I'm actually deciding to shield this because I want to win this matchup. Let's go, and opponent also decided to shield, and I'm actually gonna throw this Poison Fang before I leave, and going to come with the Lapras. Just throwing the same surf, going to chip it down, and I'm actually okay with if he has a super power, but opponent has the earthquake. It will not do much actually. I'm not gonna shield this too, just gonna hit that. And here he has a Pidgeot. Let's go with the Hypno. Just going to use this Thunder Punch. And he actually going to brave one. That's a good shield. And let's go. Here, just going to farm Ninetales down, and opponent surrendered. Let's go with the next battle. And here we have a Grimer. And let's switch into Hypno. The opponent also decided to switch into Nidoqueen. And here I actually did a mistake, I guess. No, not in this match. Let's go. And the Nidoqueen is gone. Now going with the Graveler, just going for the straight Shadow Ball, not gonna bait. And opponent decided to shield. Now it's a 2-1 shield. I'm not gonna shield this. And at last he has a cold bat, and Lapras is actually good answer for the cold bat. Even though it's okay if he uses Poison Fang to drop our defenses, because Lapras will do much more damage than the cold bat. And finally he's using rock blast from the Graveler, and I have my Nidoqueen, so it's nothing to worry. It's a straight win. Even though he still I have two shields, and here is the Go Battle League. Like, I actually thought that it's game over. Let's get into the next battle, and here we have same Grimer. Hypno decided to switch into Poliwrath and going with the Hypno, and the Poliwrath has a Scald. Actually, it's a good move. Let's see what happens. I'm just gonna straight farm down, not gonna throw actually anything. I decided to shield this one and not gonna shield. It's just an ice punch. Hypno is actually pretty bulky, he can survive anything. Even the shadow ball he can survive. And just going with the straight shadow ball, and it's slow bro, and he took the shadow ball. And just going to come with the Lapras and take the damage from the sludge bomb, and it's not even that much. Let's see what is in the back. Yes, it's a Grimer. Actually, I'm going to take him down with the Nidoqueen and just going for a straight earth power, and I'm actually going to shield whatever it throws because I don't want to get one shot by any moves. And actually opponent decided to quit into the next battle, and here we have a Raichu. Now actually I decided to stay in for a little bit long, just going to drop down the Snorlax defense, shadow Snorlax defense, and actually I'm going to stay in this matchup, not gonna switch. I'm going to take down this Snorlax. Now let's see what is going to come up with, and it's a Blastoise. I'm going to switch into the Hypno, going for a straight Thunder Punch, and opponent throws the Hydro Cannon and switch. And actually this was a little lag from my mobile. Actually I didn't throw even my move. Now let's go with the Nidoqueen, and the Poison Fang is a really great move. Actually he actually drops his defense, and the opponent also decided to shield that, and actually I'm not gonna shield this one, and going to switch and going straight with the Ice Beam. I'm not going to use this Surf, just going straight with the Ice Beam. And going to farm him down, going to farm the Blastoise down. I think so. I actually think the opponent decided to quit because he is not making any move now. Let's go. Let's get into the next battle. And this is over. Thank you.
Everything changes.